Black Neck at around the $4.40 mark would give you a good run for your money. Race 8, last leg of the quaddie, just about set. And the lure is set on its trip. Race 8, favourite Long Gully Terry, they're ready. Set to run. Racing, Long Gully Terry stepped okay. There's good speed here, stiff upper lip, and in the middle, Tyson's Choice. It's getting tight. Long Gully Terry was able to burn through and lead. Kicked away by two. Flying Duchy over to second. Two lengths to Webleck Nick third. Railing up Holy Rain starts to work into it well. She's a danger. Three or four lengths away to stiff upper lip. Then came Geminismo, too far back from Zipping Dozer and Tyson's Choice. Off the back, they're bunching, and here's Holy Rain presented with a beautiful run. Railed up inside of Flying Duchy. Laid out wide Geminismo. But Holy Rain wins. Geminismo. Oh, that was an eye catcher. Got second. Third, probably Flying Duchy. Fourth, either Long Gully Terry or Webleck Nick in a photo. Then stiff upper lip. Tyson's Choice. Zipping Dozer. The winner has run around 31.20. The runner-up's been a beauty. Geminismo rattling home from the rear. Seven over six. Two third, one fourth. Seven, six, two, one.